बहुत ही खुशी का मौका है. आज आहना की भी शादी हुई है एंड ऑल योर बेस्ट विशेस. आई डोंट नो व्हाट एल्स टू से बिकॉज आई एम फीलिंग वेरी इमोशनल नाउ बिकॉज बोथ माय डॉटर्स आर मैरिड. But I know that they are always with me, and it is only an extension of a family. मैं बोलूँगी मेरा परिवार जो है, दो बेटी थी अभी दो बेटे हैं. So मैं सबको यही कहती हूँ कि मेरा परिवार बड़ा हो गया है. So we are all always together.
After some time, I'll say something.
Love them. I've seen them as children and played with them. So for me, it's quite amazing that both of them have grown up so much. And I wish Hema ji and the whole family and the kids all my love and all the goodness and happiness and health.
करियर शुरू किया तो उसमें हेमा जी और धर्म जी के साथ ही फिल्म में बहुत फिल्मों में काम किया है. तो उनके अच्छे हैं जाहिर है कि उनके लिए हमारे दिल में बड़ी मोहब्बत है और बहुत खुशी हो रही है. आना तो बहुत प्यारी बच्ची है. विशा वाल है.
Husband, all the very best, and it's a beautiful occasion, and I wish both the families a lot of happiness. All the love, all the happiness, all the content and joy, and if there are any ever any obstacles, I hope they overcome them in togetherness.
Well, obviously it's a time to celebrate. I think it's really sweet that Hema ji invited me, and she called personally, and for me that was a very very touching gesture. And I've been a huge fan of her work, though I've never interacted with her daughters. I'm going to meet them actually for the first time, but I think it's a special moment for any girl. You know, I think women always look forward to getting married, so obviously it's a big day for everyone, and I wish the couple all the very best.
I've come to wish the lovely couple all the very best for a lovely, lovely life ahead of them. Ahana is my school friend. We go way back. I think I know her since the age of 12, 13. I'm very, very happy for her today.
मैं यही कहूँगी that live like best friends, fight like brother and sister, and make most amazing. Spend every moment together with love, and always remember the minute you all fell in love with each other, keep that in mind, because that is what brings you all back to being in love with each other.